everybody, and welcome to my new adventure. It's called Delivering Hearts. I'm going to explain that in a different video, but for now, I just wanted to show you a little bit of what I've been up to. So one of the biggest projects I've been working on is baby books, and I just love the idea of creating a book that the mama can capture all of the firsts of the year for their new baby. And so this is a piece that I put together. We didn't know if it was going to be a boy or a girl. She decided not to find out, so I did a more neutral theme, and I just absolutely love this. So every book comes with the special stickers that I showed there and a adhesive tape thing, and then I made these little pockets and added these extra die cuts and things that came with the packet that I bought of stickers and whatnot. And then it has these foldable pages and then these little pockets, these diagonal pockets that hold these little, they're just like A2 size cards that fit in there. So you've got plenty of space to put images and write journal items, whatever mama feels like. And then these little pullouts that go behind the pockets. And then this is really cool because this page will flip open, and then even more open. So lots and lots of area to put pictures and keepsakes and so on. And you'll see it just goes through the whole thing where it's pretty much the same thing where you've got the flip opens and then you've got the pockets, these diagonal pockets and these little pieces put in. And those extra little, like that dream big cloud with the little one and the hearts hanging, that's just like a die cut. So you can journal on the back, you can stick it onto something, you can toss it in the trash, whatever it is best for you. These pullouts are great because they give you more room to journal or even add pictures. And of course, it's a little bit tight because I had just made it within minutes of doing this video. So in the center of the book, we have these optional flip opens. I love this. This gives so much space for mama to put anything she wants about that baby. And of course, all the coordinating papers are just so fun. Lots and lots of space to put things. So I've been making lots of paper items. Delivering Hearts is all about delivering your love to your loved ones. And that's what I'm doing with my spare time these days in between multiple jobs and whatnot. So there's going to be more about what we're doing. Another pullout page. I just love those. And then another pocket page. And we're coming to the end here, so I just wanted to say thank you so much for popping in. I'd love it if you leave a comment. I'm sure there's lots of questions about where I've been and what I've been up to, and I'd love to chat with you about that. So there's going to be information coming soon about Delivering Hearts, what we're about, what we do, and how you can get involved if you're interested. So lots of fun things. Thanks so much, everybody, and have a great day.